the grams by
which
1,000. Do you? Yeah, so do that. Divide that by 1,000, then use this formula. Right? Write the answer on a whiteboard. Show me the whiteboard.